Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. This is it. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
Level 2 security clearance required.
have the captain's rig.
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Jen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Security recording retrieved.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed. Compromised. Correct course immediately.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker.
No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now?
There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Would you hear that? Never ghost!
Security card required.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Login security card. Clearance confirmed. Vacuum. engine restart.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7 is looking damn close out there. Thank you.
Clearance confirmed. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Personnel, clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are. Yeah.
Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.